just like its title, Gunpowder Milkshake is a thrilling combination of intense action and some very sweet moments, with a little comedy sprinkled on for extra flavor. It breathes stylish new life into the action scene, while also finding clever ways to honor the traditions of the genre. The film follows a young hit woman named Sam, who's a top enforcer for a mysterious group called The Firm, and is sent to recover some money that's been stolen from them. But when she discovers that an 8-year-old girl named Emily is caught in the crosshairs of her mission, Sam decides to go rogue to protect the child. Making matters worse, she has a cavalcade of enemies on her tail after taking out the son of a very powerful mob boss. What follows is an epic series of confrontations, filled with imagination and a whole lot of fighting fun. Let's take a closer look at some of the ways Gunpowder Milkshake is evolving the action thriller genre. Another aspect of Gunpowder Milkshake that's sure to satisfy any action lover is the absolute buffet of weaponry on display throughout the film. Though some of the central characters certainly have their favorite fighting tools,
Tommy Tomahawk. I looked everywhere for him.
They all get their hands dirty with some different pieces throughout the pick too. The wide array of weapons in the film ensures that the characters all get the chance for some beautifully creative combat sequences, while also showing off just how confident and adaptable they are while facing foes. Anime, for instance, doesn't hesitate to use those tiny hammers to the utmost advantage against an entourage of goons. And you've probably never seen a chain put to use quite as well as the scene where Florence destroys that poor sap on the second floor. Action movies have used out-of-the-box weapons in fight scenes before. Just look at Kingsman's deadly umbrella, Jason Bourne's Big Pen, and almost any Jackie Chan movie you can think of. There's an art to designing a fight scene around the unconventional. And in Gunpowder Milkshake, it's extremely satisfying to see how far that can go. Of course, there's still a ton of heavy artillery throughout Gunpowder Milkshake, so traditional shootout fans will have plenty to savor in the film. But there's just as much fun to be had in seeing Sam take down three thugs with little more than a bowling ball case. The sheer breadth of distinctive death tools wielded by Sam and her friends means that each and every bloody encounter is uniquely entertaining.
You got something in your hair. It's a tooth.
One of the most significant ways in which Gunpowder Milkshake changes the game for the action genre is that the story is almost entirely driven by women. Out of options, Sam has to turn to her estranged mother Scarlett and her deadly trio of associates called the Librarians, Anna Mae, Florence, and Madeline. When it comes to these gals, there's no one who can stand in their path.
We're gonna bring the sky down on their motherfudging heads.
We've certainly seen female-driven action vehicles in the past. Series like Alien, The Terminator, Kill Bill, The Hunger Games, and Wonder Woman all feature strong women front and center. And standalone flicks like Jackie Brown, V for Vendetta, Mad Max Fury Road, and The Old Guard are just a few movies with leading ladies who are anything but damsels in distress. But with Gunpowder Milkshake, the tough team at the center of the action is entirely made of strong female protagonists. Together, these characters use wits, muscle, and their sizable skill sets to their advantage against an entire army of mostly nameless dudes. Not only is the film an explosion of women-powered force, but the relationships between the characters are also carefully explored, steadily revealing the strength of their determination and bond. Another element of Gunpowder Milkshake that truly elevates the action genre is its car chase scene. Rather than barreling through a big city like so many action movies, Gunpowder Milkshake makes maximum use of some very tight quarters in a basement parking garage. Plus, there's a very unusual person in the driver's seat for all of the action.
I got it already. D is for drive, R is for reverse, and you get to do the easy part, stepping on the gas and brakes.
Don't be a smartass.
Since Sam's arms are temporarily paralyzed, she has to rely on 8-year-old Emily to do the steering and shifting when multiple gunmen corner them on their way out of the parking garage.
Put it in drive. And close your eyes.
Sure, there are still lots of pulverized cars and bodies along the way, but the sight of an innocent 8-year-old plowing into a car full of bad guys is still jarring and completely effective. No modern action thriller would be quite complete without a well-executed car chase scene, and Gunpowder Milkshake delivers something that's both gnarly and completely inventive. Speaking of satisfying scenes of mayhem, Gunpowder Milkshake's distinctive fight scenes are a game-changer. From start to finish, the film complements its complex heroes with visual drama, riveting slow-motion moments, and creative camera angles. Some of the earliest melees are artfully left to the audience's imagination, such as Sam's hallway brush with a mobster, or the diner shootout near the beginning of the film being heard and not seen.
Close your eyes, baby girl.
Others are given a few extra moments of time between the beatings to subvert viewers' ordinary pacing expectations, and to also add in a few chuckles. Stylized fight scenes are certainly a hot commodity in Hollywood right now, with franchises like James Bond and John Wick ramping up the intensity of their big showdowns with clever camera work and tight choreography. Gunpowder Milkshake brings all of those elements together, and manages to present its fight scenes with delightful unpredictability. You might think you know what's coming next, but the film always has a few surprises left up its sleeve. It's a huge step forward in the evolution of the action thriller genre. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.